I want to thank everyone for coming today. My name is Maggie Sacra. I'm the chair of the LGBT Democrats. For a lot of reasons, I'm very happy to be standing in a room full of very, very friendly people this morning. I'm very, very happy that you've all come out today to be with us. We have an extensive program, so I want to get to that quickly, but first I do want to thank everyone again for coming, and I'm going to not single people out in specifically, but I want to thank all of our sponsors. If you're a sponsor, you can stand up and get a round of applause. And we are very, very happy that they are stepping up. We have, as you can see on the table, we have our sponsors listed there for you, and it's the biggest group of sponsors we've ever had, and we're really, really happy about that. We also want to thank all of the folks who are running for office, and there are quite a few of them in the room right now. So if you could stand up. You know the incredible amount of time it takes, and the energy and dedication, and giving up of your home life, and you know, sometimes giving up your job for a while, it's a big sacrifice. So to step up right now and do that is like a huge, huge thing. That's one reason our grassroots awards today are going to LGBT candidates who've never run before, and who stepped up this year to run in an incredibly toxic climate, put their names out there and their faces out there, and said, I'm an out LGBT person, and I'm proud of it, and I'm running for office, and I want to help you. And that's a huge, huge sacrifice for them. So we're very happy to have those folks here with us today. And we have also a bunch of elected folks who are holding office, that had paid to come today. So I know they're out there, I hope. But if you're an elected person, hold a position right now, we'd like you to stand up so we can give you some. Wonderful all these candidates are, and how you really, really want to help them. And in essence, how much you're willing to spend to do that. Because a lot of what you are raising today is going to that cause, but we also have four items in the back that are going to that cause as well. And at the end of the program, after Lieutenant Governor Northam speaks to us, we are going to have our wonderful Congressman McEachin lead an auction of those items. Now, I want you to think about how much you want to spend for these items, and let me give you a rundown. The first one is a book signed by Trey Crowder and his buddies, the Liberal Rednecks, from the Well Read Tour. All three signed it, and we also have a t-shirt from their tour, so you have that as one of the items. We have a wonderful, beautiful necklace from La Grande Dame, and that is also in the back. We have a tour of the state capitol with Senator Jennifer McCollum. And we have a wonderful lunch at a venue that you will choose with this wonderful person to have lunch with Donald McEachin here in Richmond. So we have three, four things to think about. I want this and what I'm going to spend for this while we are having this wonderful day. And again, thank you so much for coming out. And without further ado, the wonderful Donald McEachin.
Before we get into the guts of our program, let us take a moment to pray. Oh God, our help in ages past, our hope for years to come, our shelter from the stormy blast in our eternal home. Father God, we come to you today to thank you for this day that we've never seen before and will never see again. We thank you for the opportunities that are presented before us and ask you to give us the courage to do your will among your people. And now we thank you for this food that we have consumed, as well as the hands that prepared this food. And let the children of God say, Amen. Amen.